Hello, this is Kian from CryptoBulls. Happy to have you here with me today. And one important question, and one that's asked very often, is why altcoins are not keeping up with the price of Bitcoin. So Bitcoin is skyrocketing past some very strong resistances. It managed to reach a price point around $6,400. However, the altcoins are just not keeping up. They are either retained the same value that they had a few days ago, a few weeks ago, or they've actually decreased in value. And now there are a few reasons for that. First of all, bad news, bad press, and so on, or hacks. Like, if we look at the Binance coin, it lost in valuation, and that is probably due to the Binance hack that Binance experienced a few days ago. Now, another big point is probably the Bitfinex and Tether discussion. However, that probably is leading to a much higher Bitcoin valuation, not just Bitfinex, but also other markets that trade in USDT. Now, for the other altcoins, there are a few good explanations why they are losing in value in comparison to Bitcoin. First of all, FOMO. Investors, they've got maybe several coins that they're investing in, and they see the price of Bitcoin rising, and they don't want to miss out on the possible profit, so they sell their altcoins, which decreases the value of their altcoin and increases the value of Bitcoin since they're buying into that. Now, when they sell the altcoin, the price of the altcoin declines, and other investors also see that, and they also sell their coin. So that means that the altcoins are losing more and more in value, and Bitcoin is gaining more and more in value. Another reason is probably because Bitcoin is a very strong base exchange currency, so many altcoins are priced against Bitcoin. So when Bitcoin increases in valuation, it automatically decreases the valuation of the altcoin. And you can see that here with the Bitcoin dominance chart. So we've got here a valuation with Bitcoin that was on the 1st of April 2019. We had a valuation of 50.55% was the dominance of Bitcoin. And if we take Ethereum as an example, it had a 9.97% dominance, and here it increased and Bitcoin went from 50 to 56%, stealing a market share from all the other altcoins, about 0.2 from Ethereum and also a few from Bitcoin Cash and Litecoin and so on. So here's a good visualization of the market share from other coins going over to Bitcoin, and that's why the other coins are losing in valuation. Now, with all markets, also with the dominance market, you're going to have different cycles. You're going to have a Bitcoin cycle and you're going to have an altcoin cycle, where the altcoin cycle or the altcoins are increasing in value and Bitcoin mostly remains the same. However, at the moment we're mostly in a Bitcoin cycle with Bitcoin increasing in value and the altcoins either keeping their own value or losing in value because investors are jumping over to Bitcoin. So that was the explanation on why altcoins are decreasing in value when Bitcoin is rising. So I hope that helped you a little bit, and good luck and have fun investing, and always stay safe. See you on the next one. Bye bye.